Hello! In this video I will show you and teach and train you on how you can grow your Facebook group. Now I have a Facebook group myself and I will share the strategies that I use. My name is Tineke Rense from Powerful Business Academy and I help business women to scale and grow their business and double their business within a year, guaranteed. And you need to know that scaling and growing your business is never about just one area. It's about all areas in business, and you need someone as all-round as I am, 31 years of business experience, ladies, that's me, to help you scale and grow your business, because everything is connected and you can't just change one thing, because you always need to change many things when you want to grow your business. Now, are you ready? How to grow your Facebook group. Tip number one, make sure that you post your link everywhere on social media. Add it in all the bios of all your social media channels. Add it in every email you send. Add it in your videos, in your blogs. So everywhere where you are out there, put an invitation to have people click on the link and subscribe to your Facebook group. All right, that's tip number one. Tip number two, you can go into other groups. Now this is a bit of a sneaky strategy, and personally I don't use it unless I pay to be in a group. There's also where I'm allowed to advertise. But hey, it's something that you can use. You can go in another group, start to connect with those women and invite them over to your group. That's another one, tip number two. Tip number three. What we did is we created a website. Our Facebook group has its own website. And I always send women to that link, not to my Facebook group, because first I want them to be able to know about what is the group about and what they need to do before they enter the group. Because I require, if you enter my Facebook group, that you answer all the questions. And that's your email, that's what's your biggest challenge, which I will actually personally help you with to get over that for free. And how did you hear about us? Because that's something we want to know. So the website gives me the possibility to give a little bit more information about the Facebook group. And of course you can give some of the information in the group description and on your banner, but I just think this is a great way. So we always promote the website of the Facebook group, and when they click on the button, well, they go to the Facebook group immediately. Tip number four, invite your friends. So all the friends you have already on Facebook, you can invite them to the group. Now, if you invite them from within the group, they will get a notification on the site and they say such and such has invited you for the group. What we do is we inbox you with an invitation, because then you will be forwarded to the three questions. If you invite them from within the group, you will not get the three questions. And do remind, if you have approved someone, the answers to the three questions will be gone. You won't have that valuable information anymore. Now, I use a tool. So whenever someone enters my Facebook group, it automatically transfers the data to a Google spreadsheet. It automatically transfers the email address to my email campaign. They get a freebie because they enter the group. And I can connect with them to give some suggestions about the challenge and the problem they have around their business at this moment. I can also automatically approve, send them an automated welcome message and all these things. So that's pretty handy, having a tool to take over some of the work that you would otherwise have to do manually. Now, within this tip, you can also start to invite more friends to your Facebook profile. And when they accept, start a conversation and invite them to your group. And the conversation is always, Facebook Messenger. And now take note, you're not allowed to send more than 50 messages a day. You also don't invite more than 50 women a day. The Facebook algorithm is really picky on anything and everyone who does bulk. So be careful if you don't want your Facebook account to be jailed. Yes? Next tip, number 5. Once the people are in your group, you want them to be engaging. You want them to respond. You want them to comment. So you always need to invite them, and you need to make sure that the content you have in the group is specifically right for the group. And that's also another reason why I want you, if you enter my Facebook group, to answer the questions. What's your challenge? Because then I know, hey, this is topics that my women are interested about or that they need help with. All right, so you can do Facebook Lives, you can write blogs, you can do polls. Polls do really well also in my group. Many people respond to the polls. You can create videos. There's a lot you can do. You can ask your friends in the group to invite their friends. So you can do competitions about that if they invite 50 people, they have a free call with you, whatever. There's a lot you can do, all right? And then the tip number 6 is that you do need to get engagement. The Facebook algorithm, again, is a very peculiar. If not many women respond in your group, you really need to test and try what messages work best and how can you get engagement. I also sometimes communicate with them on Messenger and ask them to comment or engage in the group. And the other thing, the more they engage in the group, the more they will see all your messages in their timeline, but also on the sides. So the easier they will be in your group, and so they don't have to log into your group. They just see something that they like, they click on it, and they're there. And that's also what the Facebook algorithm decides. The more they comment in your group, the more they see the messages. The more that is happening in your group, at some point Facebook starts to promote your group in like-minded groups on the site. Hey, you can also visit Powerful Businesswoman, which is the name of my group. Now, I hope these tips have helped you. Just a quick question. Are you interested in scaling and growing your business and double your income within a year? Why don't you schedule a quick 15-minute call with me? It's very easy and I will not be selling you anything during this call. In these 15 minutes, we check each other out. I find out, hey, can I even help you? Are you my ideal client? Can I guarantee you to double your business within a year? And you see, can she help me? And well, even though I know I can, because I know, and this sounds pretty odd, but I can help every businesswoman to scale and grow her business. And there's not many business coaches who can say that because none of them have that much experience. But anyway, that's just me. So we might speak to each other very soon in this quick 15-minute call. I will not be selling you anything. Or we might speak in the group again. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Powerful Business Academy. And I hope to see you again next time. Bye-bye.